A proposed mosque will be allowed to open in the southwest suburbs after passionate neighbors spoke out for and against the project.
I know what ugly hate looks like. It doesn't exist here.
I am pretty sure that if I wanted to open up a Christian church in that building, I would not have had to suffer through the discrimination our Muslim friends have had to endure.
The Plainfield Village Board originally voted against the proposed Muslim center due to some neighbors' concerns about traffic and parking. The board approved that plan last night, though, with several stipulations about traffic as well as ordering construction of a privacy fence.
This is our country. Our kids are born here. You know, my grandkid is coming here in March of next year. This is what America is all about. And we were so happy to see that, the village board approved it.
The mosque will take over a former church and school along Route 126.